Itinalaga bilang advisor ng ASEAN Youth Organization ang isa sa mga host ng Net 25 na Miss Shelly Lazaro. Ngayon, ang ASEAN Youth Organization is a youth-led community that comprises more than 400,000 Southeast Asian youths and registered as a foundation in Jakarta, Indonesia. Layunin nila ang mabigyang kaalaman ang mahigit 200 million youths sa Southeast Asia. At ngayong umaga, kasama natin online si Miss Shelly Lazaro. Good morning, Miss Shelly.
Good morning. Good morning, Apple. Thank you for that. Good morning also to our Pambansa. I miss you all.
Of course, I want to say congratulations po sa inyong pagkakatalaga. And I'd like to ask if you can elaborate or enlighten us dun sa role nyo po in the ASEAN Youth Organization.
Okay. Thank you also. I'd like to thank my Net 25 family first for always being so supportive. Okay, so ASEAN Youth Organization, one of my primary roles is actually to mentor the influencers here in the Philippines. So we're focusing on the ASEAN Youth Organization Philippines chapter, and I am in charge actually of the youth speakers, digital influencers, and also the plenty. I think when you say influencers, it's all encompassing. All of us naman, di ba, influencers tayo in our own right. So yeah, I'm so excited. I haven't actually met all of the team members and the groups that I will be working closely with, but I'm so excited to share my own experiences, and I hope to be able to help them also.
Very exciting times for you, Miss Shelly. But at the same time, we know that ASEAN Youth Organization is sumusuporta sa Sustainable Development Goals or SDGs. Is there a particular goal ba na gusto mong pagtuunan ng pansin?
Okay, actually, when you say Sustainable Development Goals, medyo ano na siya, high level na, di ba? If you ask me personally, it's always poverty, di ba? Parang to me kasi, even prior to them getting me to be part of this ASEAN youth organization, it's, for me, I believe talaga poverty talaga. Yun talaga yung bottom line. I mean, parang almost all problems, yun ang root cause. But syempre, little steps, especially now, our community members, ano naman yan, di ba? Mga bata and young at heart. So, we want to focus more on, rather than saying sustainable development goals, we want positive sustainable change, okay? Kasi diba youth, ano tayo, anaki tayo, agents of change talaga yan. So, cliche, pero youth talaga, diba, the future of our nation. So, we have three focus programs actually. First is youth empowerment. Of course, dito papasok yung role ng quality education. We would want to be able to help them nurture and enhance their skills and also give them access to global resources. Second, economic enhancement. So after they have acquired the necessary skills and education, workshops, trainings, of course, we want them also naman to help out. Diba? Like, dito napapasok yung social entrepreneurship, diba? So, so hindi lang one-way street. So, the youth, once they're empowered na, they will be able also to contribute to the economy as well. And third, yung social volunteerism. So, plenty of organizations here naman are focused towards, yun nga, mga youth programs, ganyan, ang daming pwedeng projects that they can participate in and be able to contribute for the betterment of the society.
Yes, ma'am, we really hope we can encourage the youth to be more proactive pagdating sa paggawa ng positive change. Not just for our country, but definitely for the world. But in this time of pandemic naman, ma'am, how can the youth help respond dito sa COVID-19?
Plenty. Actually, ang daming waga. Hindi lang youth, no? But youth per se, ang dami. For me, I think the basic would be by staying informed, so that they will also be able to share this information that they know responsibly. And ayun, so to volunteer again, plenty of our country needs a lot of help. They can volunteer in the different industries or sectors needing help. And yun, yun lang. But for me talaga, pinaka-importante, especially youth now, di ba, sila ang very active sa social media. So, importante that all posts, the information that they're sharing, talaga, they have to, talagang dapat factual, responsible.
Hey, Ms. Shelly, meron po ba kayong gustong message na iparating sa ating mga viewers, and especially
yes.
to the youth?
Okay, so we are, because we haven't really formally launched the ASEAN Youth Organization program here in the Philippines. So we are now actually looking for volunteers and possibly ambassadors who can help us with our plenty of causes. So if you are interested for the young and young at heart, so you can just visit the global website, aseanyouth.net, or you can also check out the Facebook page of ASEAN Youth Organization Philippines, and you can find all the information there. Or if you really, really, really want to actively help out and you're not able to get response, you can message me personally. You can go to Going Live with Shelly Lazaro Facebook page, send a message, and I will be able to read it naman and reach out to you. So,
Maraming salamat po, Ms. Shelly. And of course, we want to wish you good luck sa inyong bagong pagkakatalaga. Good morning. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you. Good morning. Thank you. See you soon.